Hey, listen up, man. We got a lot of things going on. NWO girls are driving us crazy. You got this thing with the Mamalukes tonight. Don't want to earn a little bit of extra money? Here you go, guys. Take it off. Hey, really beat the hell out of these guys for us tonight. I mean, pound them, okay?
You got it.
Come on,
earn your money.
All right, man.
There you go.
Good, man.
All the lovely strains of the Mamalukes.
Well, I tell you, according to what we've seen, the Mamalukes may not have an easy night. There's some people looking for these boys.
Well, what we've seen are Heavy D and Big Ron, the Harris boys, paying off J.C. Ice and Wolfie D, paying off the Armstrong brothers to come do a number on Johnny the Bull and Big Vito, as well as the manager of champions, Disco Inferno. They are the World Tag Team Champions.
I know they are, and then they're very big, tough guys. It's just calling the Disco the manager of champions doesn't sound right somehow.
Well, he's their manager, and they are the champions.
Well, I know it makes sense, but it doesn't sound right. The hat. Maybe it's the hat.
It's definitely the hat. Although Johnny the Bull, not exactly a hat connoisseur himself. Who is he supposed to be?
Very proud of them, Mr. Disco.
Oh, yeah. Wouldn't you be? They've got the tag team gold.
Well, it depends how big your percent was, how proud you'd be.
Good point. Their opponents from the power plant getting their shot at tag team gold. What a golden opportunity, to coin a phrase, for Palumbo and Sonny Siaki.
The opportunity of a lifetime right here.
These two.
And take that.
Oh, yeah. They won a tag team contest last week here on Saturday night against two other graduates of the power plant, Mark Tintrack and Alan Funk, to get this shot. It was a power plant war for a shot at tag team gold. Palumbo and Siaki won the match. Thus, they get the title shot here on the Superstation.
This is going to be a good one, too, but they're going to have to watch it here. Palumbo Siaki going to have to keep their eye on the manager of champions, the Disco, running around out there. I mean, the Mamalukes are big and tough enough as it is, but Disco running around, definite threat outside there.
Well, he's a wrestler, make no mistake about it, a terrific wrestler. Front face, suplex attempt by Big Vito. He got Palumbo up, 275.
Yeah, Palumbo's a big guy.
6'5", 275 for Chuck Palumbo. Johnny the Bull.
Look at him hop up there.
Unbelievable balance and agility. Johnny the Bull. Springboard from the top. Drop the leg. Oh-ho.
Hey, for a big guy, Johnny the Bull looks more like Johnny the Gymnast. Just popped right up there. What balance.
Johnny the Bull is a real talent. Make no mistake about it. Tag made to Big Vito, the veteran, the muscle behind the Mamalukes. Takes Palumbo, ooh, into the top turnbuckle. Vito sets and measures him, forearm blow to the chest. Oh, Disco Inferno keeps looking over this way like he's going to come join us on commentary. Thank goodness we're not down there at ringside like Tony and Mark are on Nitro and Bobby and Mike are on Thunder. Otherwise, we'd have Disco here joining us.
Yeah, I like it up here.
Much better. Palumbo, hip toss on Big Vito. Drops it. Arm drag takedown on Vito.
But then, that's what you're going to have to use against guys like Vito and Johnny the Bull is the science. We saw how important the science is via Sid Vicious, an unlikely candidate for scientific wrestling. But science will beat the big ones and the Bulls if you use it right.
Drop toe hold by Sonny Siaki. Nice hip toss into a power slam on Johnny the Bull. Already announced for next week on this broadcast, the artist formerly known as Prince Siakea will defend the World Cruiserweight Championship against the superstar Billy Kidman along with Corey Wilson. That's next week.
Whoa!
Vito broke it up at a one count.
Hey, it looked to me like it was a good thing Vito ran in there. I didn't know if Johnny the Bull was able to kick out or not. Palumbo decked him big time.
Oh, Palumbo. Chuck Palumbo really putting the right hand to Johnny the Bull. In addition to the World Cruiserweight Championship on the line next week, how about this one?
Hey, Disco grabbed him.
Disco better. Whoa!
Vito pounded him and the Bull knocked him cold.
Spinning heel kick. Down goes Palumbo. Disco Inferno not happy. Not a textbook pin attempt, and Palumbo kicks out. Legend next week, the United States Heavyweight Championship will be on the line as Disco polishes up the tag team straps. Jeff Jarrett will defend the United States title against, how about this one, the Demon, next week on Saturday night.
Straight out of that coffin, too, man.
And, of course, we saw the return of Mona. She will face Little Genie in women's action next week here on the Superstation. What a studded lineup we've got for TBS next Saturday night.
It's going to be a good show. I can't wait. But right now, Palumbo's got big troubles. Big Vito just kind of circling him around.
Looking like prey laying there.
Absolutely.
And the big vulture is just eyeballing you.
Vito has Chuck Palumbo hung out to dry, literally wide open. What is he doing?
He's got to point him to the north or something?
Like he's drilling for oil.
Boom! He struck it!
I'll say. Palumbo. Oh, did he buy one just a little south of the border? Big Vito and Johnny the Bull, the Mamalukes, they are marked men. They will face the Harris brothers at Uncensored. Hang on. Sunset flip. Double leg and a two count for Chuck Palumbo.
Oh, man, what a shot.
Standing side kick. And Vito wiped out Palumbo.
Here, Palumbo stood up, man. He walked right into that one.
That's why the Harris boys are throwing around the cash backstage. They want the Mamalukes in no shape. Oh, here we go. That is the Bensonhurst bomb.
I think they want them in a no show is what they want.
Oh, I agree. They want the tag team title to the Harris brothers, and they're going about it in a completely NWO way, paying off opponents. That will happen in 15 days at WCW Uncensored. The Mamalukes and the Harris boys for the world tag team titles in Miami.
And now the Bull's putting on some nice pressure. I tell you, Palumbo's been suffering here, and he's not able to get to the corner to make that tag. Good tag team work between Vito and the Bull, keeping Palumbo in there this long.
I'm still wondering, you know, what the Harris boys, what kind of return they're going to get for the money. They funneled out some heavy cash to the Armstrong and to J.C. Ice and Wolfie D.
I don't know, but they got something in the works. Manager of Champions better be a very alert to what the Harris boys are doing.
Oh, he's alert only to Total Request Live on MTV. That's it. Into the ropes. Vito up top. The hot
Palumbo
shot.
Palumbo dumped him. Hey, that was a nice hot shot, but Palumbo doesn't look like he's getting up to make the tag.
Palumbo hit the hot shot on Big Vito, but Palumbo, that was everything he had left. He has been pummeled in this contest by the World Tag Team Champion. Palumbo's up.
He made the tag.
Sonny Siaki blocks Vito. The southpaw, Siaki, opening up. There's the right hand that drops Vito. And the World Tag Team Championship.
Whoa.
Maybe slipping away from the Mamalukes.
Oh, ran into it.
Or would it turn the sport on its ear? It's Siaki and Palumbo can't escape with the World Tag Team title. Palumbo's up top. Sonny Siaki got a two count on Vito. Palumbo!
It could be it. This could be it.
Shoulder block from the top, and no, Vito out at two.
But yeah, that was raw power, and they're both out of the ring.
Palumbo and Johnny the Bull outside. Sidewalk slam from Sonny Siaki. The manager of champions is going nuts at ringside. Siaki drops it. Lateral press. Barlando. Thought we may have had new tag team champions there.
Hey, it's been close to Mamalukes without having an easy time of this. Right here, Palumbo still going at it with the Bull on the floor. And Big Vito's in trouble in the corner.
Sonny Siaki in the corner mount. Raining a man on Vito. No, Vito blocked it. Ooh, inverted atomic drop. Well, there it is. Oh, spinning DDT. Back press, far leg hook.
Big elbow. Palumbo traveled too late.
That was every bit of offense that Big Vito had.
Wait a second. Hey, wait, the Armstrong. They're earning their money.
Well, they absolutely are. The Mamalukes. I mean, they just wrestled 15 minutes with Palumbo and Siaki. Now the Armstrongs are going to try and earn the bucks they got from the Harris boys. Out goes Steve. This is to set up uncensored. The Harris boys don't want the Mamalukes. And
wait a minute.
J.C. Ice and Wolfie D.
Look at that. Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
No, it cut it. The Harris boys watching their investment go right down the tank. The Mamalukes doing a number on Wolfie and J.C. Ice. The Armstrongs already on the outside. The Mamalukes are tearing through the competition.
Yeah, one after the other. And wait a minute.
Here they go.
They're in from behind again.
Heavy D and Big Ron are in the ring. They will face the Mamalukes at Uncensored for the title.
Did the Mamalukes make it there?
They may not. Johnny the Bull. Oh, the eight bomb.
The manager of champions is rushing into hell.
Oh, look at that. Thank you very much, Scott Armstrong. Thanks for nothing. Vito into the ropes. There it is. The eight bomb on Vito. Oh, are they stacking the deck for Uncensored?
Hey. And they're still going.
That's it.
Wait a minute.
I'm with you two guys.
But what are you going to do about it?
Wait a minute.
You guys can't come out here each week and treat him like that and treat him like that, and you sure as hell can't treat me like that. And I am not a wrestler. I am a manager.
He is a wrestler. Oh!
There goes the hat.
He's a target is what he is. Disco into the rope. Oh, there it is. An eight bomb. For Disco Inferno.
The artist formerly known as the manager of champions.
That's exactly right. The NWO reigns supreme. The Harris boys.
Wait a minute, don't make them sound great. They reign supreme. They paid off the Armstrongs to run in there. They paid off Trey of Ice to run in there. There's people, all kind of people running in and out of there. Finally, they came down and did it with the Mamalukes. We're already exhausted.
They didn't get there legally, but they got there. The Harris boys are ready for the Mamalukes at Uncensored. Hang on! Coming up next!